हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू स्प्रिंग एंड हाइबरनेट ट्यूटोरियल पार्ट 19, स्प्रिंग कॉन्फ़िगरेशन विद जावा एनोटेशंस, इन्वर्शन ऑफ कंट्रोल, प्रोजेक्ट सेटअप। वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट ए न्यू प्रोजेक्ट in the Eclipse. Click on File, highlight New, select Project. Here you need to select Java Project, hit the Next. The name of the project we are going to develop, that is Spring Demo Annotations. Spring Demo Annotations. Hit the Finish button. So it is asking that this kind of project is associated with the Java perspective. So you need to always click on this open perspective. Why? Because we are working on a Java project. Hit open perspective. As of now, we don't need this Git related options. So I'm just closing this. And I'm just minimizing. In the previous project, we have the library. From the previous project, we have the library that we need to copy it to the new project. So what I'm doing here now, I'm just copying this. Select this lib folder from the previous project, that is Spring Demo 1. Okay, this is the project that we have created. Expand that node and select lib. Right click on that lib, choose copy, close that node, expand the newly created project, that is Spring Demo Annotations. Right click on the project, Spring Demo Annotations, hit the paste. We are just keeping the lib folder inside the Spring Demo Annotations. The next thing what we are going to do is to update the class path. To update the class path or the build path, we are just right clicking on this project, select properties. Here there is an option called Java build path. Click on that build path on the left side of the window, and you need to select the libraries tab. You need to select the libraries tab. Then you need to select the add jars option in the right. So, which project we are working as of now, that is Spring Demo Annotations. Expand that node, expand the lib node. Here, what you are going to do is select the top, select the very first jar file, and press and hold shift key. Press and hold shift key. Drag all the way down and select the last jar file. What it does is it will select all the jar files in the lib folder. Then you need to hit the OK. And then at last, you need to click on Apply and Close. Now we have our project set up, and now we are good to go with the project development. Thank you.